Okay, what's going on? It looks like they want me to make. I don't know what they want me to make. They want me to grab 18 rebounds. 18! And stop my match from getting 9 post moves. I mean, come on. I'm going against Andre Iguodala. I don't think it's going to be that hard to limit his post moves. Come on. Jones, as he arrived earlier today. I'm wearing a nice suit. It doesn't really match, but whatever. You know. I still dress like a rookie. Bring you guys. This is going to be an exciting game, in my opinion. I thought this was crazy. I'm not going to lie. When I was going to do a lot of commentary at first, but I was raging so hard. I was getting so pissed. Like, Andre Iguodala, he's the man. But you got to realize there's another up-and-coming small forward in the league. And they're about to clash right here, right now. We have a few games that we need to win. Otherwise, a postseason chance might be just completely out of the way. I told you guys before that my stats raised. This is what they're at, and they're continuing to raise. I mean, my points, I think they fell down to 44 even, but the rest of the stuff is still going up. Their team actually kind of remained the same, so I kind of like playing against them because I'm familiar with their team. Look at that pass by Andre Iguodala to start the game off. That was a nasty rebound by our center. But I'm right here. You can't stop me. I went up against him inside the rookie year. He was a lot harder then, but now he got to get used to the new and improved me. So I wanted to talk to you guys about a few things I was thinking about. Like, for... Wow. But I was thinking about making a league before so that way I could play with the subs and the subs could play against each other and there's more interaction on the channel. I was going to do it. But then I was thinking, it's going to be so hard to manage. What if people make an account, or they don't make an account? What if they want to join the league, but they don't have their own Xbox, or they get red rings, or they can't add people? So that way, basically, the league gets stuck after like the first 5 games and nobody's playing. Like, it's not a perfect world, I guess. Everybody would leave their gamer tags or their Skype or whatever they use, instant message, and then they put when they get on, or when they first cut on the game, they would go to the league menus first to see who's online, but I got a feeling that it's going to fail if I try to do it. And if I try to have a small league, then it's going to be overpowered. Like, you're going to see Kobe and Kevin Durant on the same team. So, I don't know what I'm going to do when it comes to the league. I don't know if I'm going to even want to do a league. If I did, it wouldn't be that many games, and I'd probably give people a flexible schedule so they can play whoever they want. But I have a feeling that I'm going to have to end up simulating a lot of games, and that's just going to ruin the league, honestly. So I don't know. I'm still on the fence about it. If I do, it might be in the summer before 2K12 comes out. Honestly, I don't even think they need a 2K12. This game's pretty solid. And this is coming from an NBA Live guy. I was going to bring you guys an NBA Live video, but I wasn't sure how many people wanted to see that. I don't know. Maybe if I want to. Oh! I told you guys I get a lot of assists from alley-oops. Once again, I hope that's the first of many. I'm having a pretty okay first quarter in terms of going along, getting the... I'm not shooting that well, but in terms of trying to get the challenges for this game, I think getting 5 rebounds a quarter is not a bad look. And wow, he just blew away from me. Andre Iguodala is getting started now. What can you say? Kevin Durant has something back for him, though. I guess not. But luckily, I'm always there. I'm always there to go snag these rebounds. Look at that pass! And then right back to me. That's what a good teammate does. He notices you. Disgusting. Not even... Evan Turner got the foul? It could have been on either one of them. I'm trying to guard Andre, but I moved off for a second, and then he got past me. But I'm right here. He did the spin move and got me out of bounds. That was a good move by him. I'm also thinking about live streaming more. And if I do live stream, I have to remember to tell people first. I can't just get on just for, you know, sometimes I do it just because I don't feel like recording. But you see, I got my own post moves. I got to stop him from getting post moves, but I'm doing my own. Who is this point guard? These rookies are so good in this game. It's just ridiculous. Oh, they caught me. I thought they were going to go off the screen, but he did a quick over. I thought we got out just, I mean, they going to steal the pass, but, Kevin Durant, that really ever happens. Look at Andre trying to go to work on my teammate. I'm right here. Get out of here, Evan. Get out of here. I'm still here. I just got to keep guarding Andre. That's the main goal in this one. Oh, good. I'm playing some kind of defense, but he gets the ball back, and look what happens. This is basically the story of this game. He's going to be making lots of crazy shots. And look at that. I split the defense on that one. Literally, I split them. I got to guard Andre Iguodala once again. I got caught up inside a pick. Oh, I came by just in time, and he still gets it back. How do I get a running start and block it the other way, but he still gets it going forward? Like this, and then they pass it all the way to Andre. A cross-court pass where he dunks on my teammate. Like, Andre Iguodala is going off. He's making me look like a terrible defender. I mean, even when I block him, I don't get it back. I knock him over, and I still don't get it back. Look at this. Andre is on fire. Another one. Andre is on fire this game. What can I say? I mean, I gotta try to match him or something. If I can't, I'm going to outdo him. I hope I'm going to outdo him. Because I don't like having anybody outdo me whenever I'm playing my matchup. I tried to get inside the way of the pass. That didn't work. And James Harden got dunked on because of me. Trying to get him the ball on offense. He's going to get his dunk, but he's not. Instead, he goes for a layup, and that's fundamental. We're down by three, and we need to make the comeback.
Damn, it feels good to be a tailor. To rock camo shorts, chuck tees, and smoke papers. We coming in all flavors. Fall up in the spot as long as the champagne's there. Couple pretty hoes, I don't know they name here. Smell the weed, see two fingers, know my gang near. Yeah, you ballin', but they ain't cheering.
Well, as you see, my stats were high enough to be the stats that you would see at the end of the game. Almost had a triple-double at halftime, but I've never had this happen. He almost has twice my points, and it's halftime. This is crazy. Look at him. He's still going. I don't think I've ever had to play against a computer opponent who was this hard to guard. Even LeBron wasn't as tough as this. I gotta make my comeback because he has 33 and I have 19. I mean, he has 35 and I have 19. I'm getting assists. I'm scoring. I'm trying to cut the lead, but they're raising it. Look at that. Look at that pass. They're cherry picking on the inbounds. See, the thing, I can never make a pass like that, and my teammates never make a pass like that. Look at that. Look at that defense, and he still makes it. We are going to go off. I'm not going to let him outdo me like this. We're trying to cut the lead. There's a lot of action inside this game. Look at him. They knock my guy over. Look at his legs. He's doing a stanky leg on the floor. Then he pushes him. You don't knock my teammate over. I got your back. They want to fight. I get inside Evan Turner's face. It doesn't make a difference. Normally, I don't show you this much stuff. And look. By the way, look at this. Look at this. Look at his third quarter. Look at his third quarter. They made 7 out of 8 shots already. 8 out of 9 now. It doesn't make a difference. You can't, like, these guys are on steroids. But we're down by so much. We're down by 15. This is looking embarrassing. I got in the way of that pass, though. I'm not afraid. We're running one of our plays for Kevin Durant, which I can also use if I wanted to. And look at this. Split the defense again right through the middle of them and went up with the left hand when the defense came from the right. That is a good possession right there. Oh, that wasn't my play. I got a Gatorade symbol because I've been doing everything on defense. I'm still finding my teammates. I got the triple-double, and it's only the third quarter. We're still going. That was a good screen by my computer teammate because that was his play. That was unselfish. We're only down by 12. We're trying to fight our way back. And after I simulated, we're only down by 3. My teammates are working hard. They don't want to lose this game. And look at that. Look at that. They can't stop me when I get that close. I'm guarding the center. I'm a 6'7" center. Are you kidding me? But I'm fighting. We're tied up right now. Look at that move. Look at that move. You can't hold me. That point guard's going off again. There's just so much action going on. I can't even regroup right now. I tried to set the screen and he threw me the alley-oop. I blew it for my team, and now we're tied up right now. They have the ball. That's a bad look right there. I just gotta keep guarding my guy. They got 2 guys for me to guard right now. Which one? And I had to go stop the shot. Look at that. I got in his face, and they still scored. He's 6 for 6 this game. I'm trying to go run my play right here. Open for three. I didn't make any threes all game. Finally, I made a three. I mean, that's my second three, actually. Oh, come on, I did one on four. I got him again. He jumped to the left. I jumped to the right. This is a play for me right here. I come off the screen by Mitch Richmond. I go up for three. That's three threes in a row now. We're fighting for this one. I got caught inside the main screen just there. I tried to give it to Eric Maynard, but I hit the wrong button. Gave it to Mitch Richmond. Now I'm trying to stop space, but now I go inside the way of the point guard, and my point guard can't stop him, so it was just a bad possession. We're only up by two right now. He gets the alley-oop. I tried to get in the way of it, but I wasn't there in time. And these are one of the plays we only run at the end of the game. Wide open for three.
What?
Like, look at that. Look at that. This is clutch right here. I have 44. I had like 20 when this quarter started. And I don't think I missed. I missed like, what, one shot? This is crazy. Look at that. They both got on him. Stand and dunk. We're up by seven right now. We're a minute and 22 to go. Andre Iguodala, you haven't seen him in a while. He's still going off, but now we're tied up. We have the same amount of points. He had 33 to my 9 to my 17 at halftime. Look at that. I'm still going. 124 to 118 with 43 seconds left to go. Can we hold on to this? Spencer Hawes, come on. We ran that play three times already. We're up by eight right now, and that's the end of the game. That's how it ends, people. That was a good game. We fought hard for that comeback. We were down by like 18, and I scored, I think, 24 in the fourth quarter. That was crazy. I got a load of skill points. I don't really care for them anymore. All I do is raise my emotion nowadays, so that's how the game went. I hope you guys enjoyed it.
I hear it over and over and over like an echo. I see it in my dreams, I feel the effect though. People drowning in debt, somebody to the rescue. Everybody saying that we need something special. Nah man, we need something extra, terrestrial. Out of this world, speak for us, be the vessel. Out of the box, reach for it through the threshold. Through all of the stress though, what's best of all? People screaming like a festival. Just applaud, this moment is special y'all.
Has so many highlights that game. That play of the game took like about a minute. That's crazy. But I hope you guys enjoyed this game. Look at the stats of this game. Look at what happened throughout the quarters. Look at the fourth quarter. 43 to 25 to make the comeback for the win. We are clutch. This is a good team, but they had too many injuries that sidelined me for most of the season. I had a pretty okay game. The only thing I didn't really like was my turnovers, but you know how turnover numbers can be misleading. If you guys like intense games like this, please give this video a like. Please. Thank you. And because this is a Sixers game, I decided to upload a picture of me and Evan Turner from the 2010 NBA draft. He's a real cool guy. Interacted with the fans a lot. He stuck his arm out past the security guard to give me a pound. I had an NBA elite thing around my neck. He had an alright season. I'm sure he'll improve on it next year.